The Village of LeRoy is holding a drug drop-off today. Drop-off boxes are going to be located at the LeRoy City Hall. The police department is accepting any unused or expired drugs, medications, or syringes. Drop-off boxes will stay open during normal business hours.